very much for coming out this evening. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're far too kind. Hold your applause. This is your song, not mine. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please hold your applause. For I just applied logic. Keys, open doors. Now a balcony, opera, black tux, binocular, black lux. Stop it, I shouldn't be so popular. Name keep popping up, face keep popping up.
What's up, guys? This is Sack from Play Nexon. And if you have the ability to read, which I hope everyone out there is able to do, unless you're like four, I don't know when the age of reading actually is put to use. I have returned. It's been about 6 months since I've made a video. About 6 months since I've actually played any Nexon games, period. But I was looking up on the channel, noticed that I had almost 10,000 views on my merchant video. That video was becoming pretty popular, so I thought, why not make some more videos? I stopped playing MapleStory right around when Chaos came out, actually. So you can see me mining in this video. These clips are all new. They're all recorded the same day this video was made, so they're all up to date in terms of the date that this video is uploaded on YouTube entirely. I was just trying to get a feel for how the game, because the game has changed since I played. But yeah, anyways, I stopped playing when Chaos came out, basically. I stopped playing when I hit about 120, which I thought was kind of interesting because I spent so much time trying to get to 120 because, you know, 120 is the level where you actually are able to start doing things entirely, and I just stopped playing. So, but I'm trying to get back into it, trying to make some more videos, see if I can't get this channel up and running. Anyways, few updates. As you can probably tell, I do not have a guild right now. My guild that I was the owner of, Fuse, actually kind of fell apart. I gave it away to somebody in the guild. I don't even know who. I don't remember who. I have a feeling it's probably still alive because, I mean, it didn't fall apart entirely. There's still probably about 50 members on it, but it was just way too inactive for what I was doing. And when that happened, that's when I basically stopped playing. So I gave it to somebody, probably still around there someplace. Maybe one day I'll be able to get a hold of it again and redo it entirely. But so it kind of just fell apart due to my inactivity and the inactivity of my juniors. And the alliance fell apart as well. I wasn't the owner of the alliance, but it just fell apart. We were a pretty popular guild. We had about 100 members, and we were almost level 3. All the guild skills, whatever they're called, were bought and stuff. But it's whatever, it happens. So right now I'm currently looking for a guild as well as a new family. Trying to get back into Edges, just because, yeah. It's Windia. I play in Windia, if you didn't know. So I'm just trying to get back into the game. I've not played any of the other Nexon games so far. I just kind of started playing this one today. I don't even think I have them downloaded on my new laptop, because that was another reason why I went inactive for a little bit, because my desktop just kind of broke, I guess you could say. So, I just kind of stopped playing games altogether for a long time, but thought might as well, you know, do videos, because the channel was getting fairly popular while I was away, so I thought, hey, might as well try to see if I can't kind of rebirth a little bit. So I'm just kind of, all these clips that are in this video, like I said, pretty sure I said, are up to date in terms of whenever this video is being uploaded onto YouTube entirely. I thought, actually, this clip that's on right now, I thought this was kind of interesting. I was given like a wooden airplane or something for 3 days, and I was flying around in it. So, it's kind of interesting. I don't know why that was so laggy right there, or right now, or... Oh, well. Doesn't matter. That's irrelevant. So, currently I'm looking for a new family, a new guild. The guild I want to, get into, and I'm just trying to get into, like, a bossing guild. I think that's what I'm about to spend some time doing, because I've actually not even done any bossing quests or anything of that nature. So, I think I need to start doing those since I'm back. I'm back. I'm looking for some requests on videos that you would like for me to do. I've got a couple ideas, but if anybody out there has any requests, don't tell me to do something, you know, stupid. Don't be like, oh, go solo Von Leon or some shit. I don't even know if he's still around, actually. But you know what I mean? Like, tell me, like, if you have a request, like, make sure it's, like, I can do it in terms of my level, or it's just not something stupid, like the first PQ or something. Well, actually, I probably would do that if you requested it. I don't know. Just request just a bunch of bunch of shit. But I'm about to wrap this video up. Like I said again, I'm back. Thank you for watching. Please be sure to rate, subscribe, comment, and give me some requests for any videos you would like to see. So thanks to you. Again, thanks for watching. See you around.